Hello and welcome back to the channel. I'm your host, and in today's news, the Queen Elizabeth has reportedly made it very clear where Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, stands when it comes to the royal family. The wife of Prince Charles has had a rocky relationship with the royals and was blamed for the breakdown of the future king's marriage with Princess Diana. However, Her Majesty's actions this Christmas has shown that Camilla is now a highly regarded member of the royal family. The 72-year-old was photographed travelling with the Queen in her car to the Christmas church service in Sandringham. Royal Central says that this move shows the high regard Her Majesty has for her daughter-in-law. For many years, it was also believed that Camilla would not take the title of Queen Consort when Charles ascends to the throne, out of respect for the late people's princess. However, this looks to have changed. The sentence: it is intended that the Duchess will be known as HRH, the Princess Consort, when the Prince of Wales has ceded the throne, has been scraped from Clarence House's frequently asked question page. In early December, a report claimed Camilla is ready to upgrade her title to Queen Consort, as the Queen plans to step down as the head of the family. Charles's second wife is being primed by the Queen herself to take on the monarchy's second most powerful role. Royal expert Penny Jura told GoldHousekeeping.com, Camilla will be a hugely supportive consort. She will give Charles the strength and the confidence to do the job he was born to do. And what's more, says Jura, he will be a better king for having her by his side. Thank you very much for listening. We'll see you next video.